Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on hiding your YouTube subscriber count from the public. I'll be showing you how to do this on mobile. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. There is actually no way of doing this with the YouTube app, so we need to open up a web browser. I like to use Firefox for this because when using Chrome, I've noticed it always tries to reopen the YouTube app instead of using the browser. So open your web browser, go to youtube.com and sign in if you aren't already. Now tap the profile image of your channel at the top right of the screen and then select desktop from the bottom. This will reload the page in desktop mode. Tap your profile image again and this time select Creator Studio. Within the Creator Studio, tap on Channel and then select Advanced. Enable the option called Do Not Display the Number of People Subscribed to My Channel. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more YouTube tips and tricks.